Then Melchizedek, king of Salem, brought out bread and wine. He was priest of God Most High, and he blessed Abraham, saying, "Blessed be Abraham by God Most High, creator of heaven and earth.
I will raise up for myself a faithful priest who will do according to what is in my heart and mind. I will firmly establish his priestly house, and they will minister before my anointed one. Always.
Thank you. He shall then slaughter the goat for the sin offering of the people, and take its blood behind the curtain, and do with it as he did with the bull's blood. He shall sprinkle it as an atonement over and in front of it.
In this way, he'll make atonement for the most holy place because of the uncleanness and rebellion of Israelites, whatever their sins have been. He is to do the same for the tent of meeting, which is among them in the midst of their uncleanness.
No one is to be in the tent of meeting from the time Aaron goes in to make atonement in the most holy place until he comes out. Having made atonement for himself, his household, and the whole community of Israel.
The bull and the goat for the sin offerings, whose blood was brought into the most holy place to make atonement, must be taken outside the camp